My name is Zoran and today I'm going to explain to you how to improve your YouTube video watch time. But before we begin, if you're into making money online and internet marketing, make sure to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon so you get notifications when I upload new videos. We all know that watch time is very important on YouTube. If you have a good watch time, your videos are most likely ranking well on YouTube search results. You probably heard before these big YouTubers telling you that you should make longer videos, because if you make a 30-minute video and people watch 20%, that is a 6 minutes of watch time. And if you get 1,000 people to watch your video, that is a 6,000 minutes of watch time. And that is actually not correct, because consider that you are here watching this video, you are either beginner or struggling on YouTube, and you are not getting those 1,000 views because your video has only 20% of watch time and is probably ranked somewhere down below in search results. And I'm guessing that people watch only first minute or two of your video, and if you make a 30-minute video and they watch only 2 minutes, that is less than 10%, and your video is probably somewhere down on the bottom of the search results for that keyword. So how do you actually improve watch time? Well, YouTube actually did the research and they concluded that ideal video length is 8 minutes. Why? Because below 8 minutes, it's not good for YouTube, because YouTube wants people to stay as long as possible on their platform. And longer than 8 minutes, viewers actually lose attention. So you should make shorter videos, considering that you are not yet good at keeping people's attention for 6, 7, or 8 minutes. You should make 4 to 5 minutes long video, because if you make a 5 minute long video and people watch 2 minutes, that is a 40% of watch time, and that will significantly improve your rankings on YouTube search results. And if you target some long tail keywords and build a few backlinks to that video, you will most likely rank in top 10 results on YouTube for that keyword. So how do you actually keep people's attention? Well, in the first 10 or 15 seconds, tell the people what they will watch in that video. Second, talk loudly. Not yelling, but talk loudly. Third, talk clearly, so people can clearly understand what you're talking about. And go straight to the point. Don't make a video long just to make it long. Go straight to the point, because if you make it too long, people will lose attention. So later, when you became better at keeping people's attention, you can actually start making longer videos and you can actually start targeting stronger keywords, and you will start getting more views and more subscribers and rank better on YouTube. So I hope this helps. That's it for today, guys. Don't forget to subscribe and see you next time. Bye.